nice guy and all, but I'm pretty sure that he is a serial murderer.
Good evening. We got the plane, and the plane is semi-safe. We even got the car. So, now to go do this awesome kill box. Telling you, these trees are put there for a fucking reason. Thank you. Nice. Just what I needed. Not a screwdriver. Question is, am I gonna find the gas mask, or do I have to try and do it in under 10 minutes? That's the question. Tonight's a bloody lucky day. I found 4 yellow screwdrivers in total. And in the past week, 0. I think. Maybe 1. Yeah, I think I found the 1. I still haven't found a boat. Flipping heck. Oh, hello. Oh hell, let's go do the fucking airdrop. Maybe I'll get a gas mask. Thank you. more gas mask. Oh. When you want the gas mask, you don't get a gas mask. Rubber gloves and screwdriver is nice. Some of these trees is just a magnetic fucking pull. So here we are again. Let's try this again. Definitely need to find some pins. Hopefully a gas mask. What the hell spooked the horse? Asking is a stinking gas mask. Can't be asked to go back in the base. Get one. Probably had one in the car, but I'm too blind to see it. Worked on the lighting again. Very nice. I think. Armory. UMP magazine. Gas mask. Got a gas mask. That's nice. But once you get what you need. Yes. Bad, not bad. And I just got the mags and ammo for it, so. Boom shakalaka. Best directions to the stinking kill box. Why am I looting everything? This has got to be the smallest amount of bobby pins I've ever had going into a kill box. God damn it. Okay, let's do this.
How dare you enter my lair, scumbags? Oh, just kidding. No reason to be afraid. No more than usual, that is. This is Killbots, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see who lives and who gets horribly mutilated. Here are the rules. You've got 15 minutes to show us how skillful you are. Otherwise, the whole world will find out how your corpse looks like.
Fuck. They've definitely changed the lighting. Wasn't this fucking dark before? I'm blind as a bat. That was good.
tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. It's getting a bit boring. Here, have a bit of entertainment.
Come to Papa. Anyone else? No way. Wow, that's nice.
Decent living being was harmed during the filming of this show. It's getting a bit boring. Here, have a bit of entertainment.
Jesus, that was a waste. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Yes! Fuck yeah!
Remember, all contestants on the Scum Island came here voluntarily. They volunteered as soon as they chose to break the law. It's getting a bit boring. Here, have a bit of entertainment.
For this one time when I need, I can't find. Look at everything? Cool. Right. No night vision when I need one. Fuck. Fuck. Where the fuck am I gonna put this?
I want to remind everyone that the new Killbox memorabilia keychain can be found in our store. Order yours now. It's getting a bit boring. Here, have a bit of entertainment.
Thank fuck that I have time to mess around.
This place is about to get smoked. Get out while you still have a chance. Or at least get a gas mask. Care for deeply in Test 1. They say the more the merrier. So let's make it a party.
Minutes. Oh, you get everything? Yep, I got everything.
30 seconds left. Roses are red, violets are blue. Here comes a laser to cut you in two. Ten seconds mark. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
fuck, I can't see. Shit. Come on, come blow up. Oh, blow up already, you bastard. Finally. Fucking hell, I can't see shit. Should have taken the proper night vision from the truck. Yeah, we always get night vision from the bunker, right? Right. Wrong. Damn, that was a nice kill. Beepers. Shit.
Help me.
I can't help you. Blow up. It out. That was good.
I
That was great, right? I think it was.